before the video starts, shout out to you know who you are. Hello guys, back in another video here. We are doing comics. I'm drawing comics now. I'm just doing a voiceover. So as you can see, I am drawing a Venom, half Spider-Man image for my comic, like comic panel. And yep, so that should look really cool. I mean, you guys can't see much from that, but I'm gonna zoom in later, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, there you go, I zoomed in. And I'm going for a kind of Todd McFarlane style for this. And it, honestly, in my opinion, I really like it. I like the I love Todd McFarlane's style. Like the way he just draws Spider-Man and Venom. It just looks so cool. And yeah, I really wish he continued it, but I mean, it is what it is. So yeah, kind of sucks. But yeah, at least he's doing Spawn now. Really cool, really cool hero. So yeah, and I'm just gonna go along with what I'm doing now. So I'm just drawing his webs, Spider-Man's webs, and make sure when you're drawing Spider-Man's webs, put the lines like curving. Like don't just put like straight lines, because that's not gonna give it any dimension. So yeah, and you wanna make your Spider-Man look like three-dimensional, basically. You want to give it some really cool dimension, and I think that's really cool. I really like when I do that with my Spider-Man. I think it turns really, 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 really cool. Really cool. And yeah, I really like it. So yeah, and I don't put much shades on Spider-Man's red part of the suit. Again, Todd McFarlane style, and the eyes, Todd McFarlane style. But I really like I like Todd McFarlane style in drawing the Spider-Man villains. And Spider-Man himself, obviously. Can't forget him. And yeah, I just put little cross hatches, and yeah, and kind of like do some cool curves with the cross hatchings. So yeah. And I'm pretty sure now I'm gonna go ink the eyes. Yep. There I go. And yeah, I'm just gonna stop recording this. Sorry for that buzzer, I don't know what that is. But yeah, so Todd McFarlane Venom comic, my Spider-Man Venom comic. I'll probably show you guys when it's done. And yeah, bye-bye. Memories came back in the form of someone else. I know this feeling, yes, I know this very well. Why won't you love me now? Why won't you love me now? Why won't you love me now? Memories. It's gonna take some getting used to. Memories. Feel the pain. Don't you ever let them fool you. Don't you ever let them fool you. Cause I know that you know that it ain't true.
up and I watch, I watch, I watch. Memories. Don't let them fool you, baby. Memories. Don't you ever let them fool you, cause I know that you know that it ain't true. Back it up, back it up, I can't live with ya. Back it up, pick your things with ya. I finally had enough. Out to the right you go. What's left if I give you my all? If I give you my all, give you my all, give you my all. What's left if I give you my all? Give you my all, give you my all. What's left if I give you my all? My memories came back in the form of someone else. I know this feeling, yes, I know this very well. Why won't you love me now? Why won't you love me now? Why won't you love me now? Memories. It's gonna take some getting used to. Memories. Feel the pain. What's left if I give you my all, give you my all, give you my all?